on Mammoth today. We're going on a little almost just slipped and died, but it's okay. It'd be like that sometimes. Lulu, what are your thoughts? This is your second time seeing snow. What do you think about it? So let's go on a little adventure.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
That was a bad idea. Look at my leg. And this is Bambi. This is Bambi's first time in the snow. Bambi is just confused.
Bambi, how are you feeling?
What are your thoughts on the snow? Nice. Okay, now let's have her try some snow and see what she thinks. Hey, Bambi. What was that? Hey guys, so it's currently Saturday and we woke up today hoping to go snowboarding but realized that it was way too windy. All the lifts are closed, so I don't know if that's really gonna happen anymore, but we'll see. It might die down in a little bit.
Why is he eclipsing the people who was the leader just a couple of weeks ago?
Do you have anything to say to my vlog on this day of being stuck inside? I want to go... Oh my god, the house just shake because it's so windy. Shook.
I want to go dig under the deck because I'm pretty sure there's a sled buried down there in the snow. So we have to go dig it out so that we can sled.
Let's do it. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Chair.
Oh man. We can use this.
We could use that.
Bella's gonna attempt this and see how it goes.
Here, I'll push you. Wait! So I'm waxing up my snowboard so I can try to sled with it. We don't have a sled. The lid to the ice chest didn't work. Attempt number two. I want to give you guys a little tour of the outside of our cabin. Here's what it looks like. The slopes are right over there. So we're really close. We're in Mammoth Chalets and our roof is covered in ice, so that's fun. But yeah, and then we're surrounded by a bunch of different little chalets. Whoa. Okay. Hey guys, I just got back from snowboarding and it was so cold today. My face was so numb that I literally felt like I just got back from the dentist and I got numbed. Okay, so we just left our cabin in Mammoth.
That was a really short 3 days.
Yeah, but it was really fun. I got one last snowboard session this morning before we left.
Now we're headed to Bishop, California,
AKA the middle of nowhere. So the first day that we were here, I broke my binding on my snowboard. So in Bishop, I'm hoping to find some new bindings. Hi guys, so we made it to Alabama Hills. We're in California, so I don't know why these hills are called Alabama Hills, but here we are. It's kind of just in the middle of nowhere, but it's cool.
Just made it
home. And remember when I mentioned that I needed to get new bindings? Well, I found some, and here they are. So let's put them on. Okay, so the bindings are all on. This is gonna be the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and hit the subscribe button if you feel like it. Peace.